Honeybee, can we chat for a moment before you go out for the day?
Sure, Grandma.
I want you to know I've left you the farm in my will. I already spoke to Arthur about it, and he understands. Farm life was never for him. I don't want you to feel obliged if you'd rather return to your old life in the city. But tell me, do you want to stay on after I'm gone?
Of course I want to stay, Grandma.
Oh, that's wonderful. I knew you would love it here. I'm glad that's settled then. I'll have Otto finish the paperwork.
Morning! Brought you some groceries.
Oh, let me get you some money.
Oh, don't you dare. It's the least Parker and I could do.
Thank you, Lena, dear. You will look after Terra for me, won't you? I've done what I can to get her ready to take my place here, but she'll need a guiding hand.
I will. Well, I better let you rest.
Give my love to Marcus when you see him.
Oh, Parker said that you were the one who grew such gorgeous tulips. They look so good, I was sure he'd gotten them from Violet.
That's it.
Hey, kitty. What are you doing here? Should I let you stay with me?
Okay, no problem. That's it, Tara's help.
What's your plan today? Going to do some farming? Maybe explore some more?
Thomas. I'm settling into life on the farm. Lena has been very encouraging.
Huh. Known Lena a long time. She's very kind-hearted.
Muss ich mal gehen. Kai, was machst du?
Going surfing today, Kai?
No way, brah. Look out there. It's totally flat. Can't wait to get some hurricane swell in the fall.
Angus is flipping out because his family might not make it to the wedding. Well, I didn't even invite mine. My sister and parents won't come if I don't invite my brother, and that is not happening.
You know, my dad and grandma had planned to see each other for the first time in ages at my wedding. Then it didn't happen. But my dad decided to visit grandma anyway. And now I'm here.
I get what you're trying to say. But I don't want my wedding to get hijacked by my brother's drama. Just this once, I want something that's just for me. And Angus too, of course.
The wheat you wanted. Better get that meatless grinder going, or whatever you use to make Satan.
Oh yes, give me a day to make it, then drop by my store for some fresh Satan. And in the meantime, fair wages for fair work.
Thanks. Habe abgeschlossen.
So, is the recipe so good I'll be Satan aback?
Well, if it's dad jokes you're after, try Parker's workshop. But, yes, the seitan is delicious. Here, try it.
Thanks.
I got a deal with Angus, and he'll be giving me vital wheat gluten from now on. If you're ever cooking and you want to sub in seitan for meat, I'll sell you more.
Noted. I hope Thomas likes the seitan, too.
I guess we'll see.
Ab der folgende Gegenstand. Wolfstruck. Kotlet. Roastbeef. Eine Brat.
Wanna join me for coffee?
Die Slop Chips are lecker.
Hey Leute, auf einen Kaffee? Slop Chips.
Damon, do you ever get tired of having to keep such late hours all the time?
Yeah, you read my mind to tell you the truth. I'll be honest, I'm getting sick of the night owl life. I remember when I was a kid, getting ready for school in the mornings, while my pa snored on the couch. He used to sleep there so he wouldn't wake my ma up when he got in. I don't want my kids to have that kind of relationship with me, you know? Not that I'm ready for kids, but, you know, someday.
I understand.
Well, thanks for letting me ramble.
What kind of guy?
Seem pretty tough with Hazel's health, sweetheart. You need a little comfort, you come here anytime, okay? This diner's always open for you.
For walks in the woods sometimes. It helps me clear my head. Maybe I'll see you there.
Be summer already.
I'm working on it.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, if you have any extra, I'm building.
I forgot to do my language arts worksheet. Please do it for me.
I think Mrs. Soft would be onto us pretty fast.
Oh, come on. You're probably not that much better at language arts than me.
Ugh, why can't my mom just get off my case? I'm doing the best I can.
Deep in thought, Vanessa?
What's that, dear?
Oh, I'm so sorry. How rude of me.
Yes. I was just contemplating our little town and all of its secrets.
Secrets?
Well, that would be telling, wouldn't it?
Understand.
Hey! I heard you help Parker with his tulips. I would try to keep them in stock, but he's the only one who buys them. I have to admit, it's pretty romantic. Sometimes I think Parker is the one who should run a florist.
Our community is full of caring and clever people. That's why they voted for me. That's a little mayor humor.
Ah, yeah.
Baked goods can cure any broken heart. All you need is love. Get it?
I tried to get Lena to bring a bouquet of flowers over for Hazel, but she said Hazel thinks get well flowers are stupid. I mean, that does sound like something Hazel would say.
Shelby.
There's always fire, girl. What matters is who controls it.
Parker is a great neighbor. He really helped me get settled when I first moved here. That Lena's a lucky gal.
I knew it was first cat's gun.
I think I found her favorite.
Was eines von Katzes ins Gerichten.
Thank you.
Nice. Ebene 4. Next day.
Key to this door. Maybe it's around here somewhere. I'm all out of strength. I could eat some food.
Yes, go to bed.